inside. 30 seconds remaining round two. A gap to the halftime point in the right uppercuts goes Dave Mundell, the champion. He's been trying to throw to the body.
Mundell really doing damage in there in that situation.
Right hand, and that drops Mike Richman again.